So this is when the manager went to get him, and something was said by Littell. And then when Gabe came back into the dugout, he said, "All right, young man, we got to have a chat." And a chat they had.